This video is shot 2:10 p.m. on Monday, January 16th, after the rain. That isn't from condensation. It's coming from inside the roof, trickling down and coming out here. So there's definitely a leak on the roof.